Kiara.
I'm Harry.
And I'm Aiden.
Today we'll be showing you a day in the life of a Year 7 student at St Pat's.
Follow us.
Captains, it's my responsibility to give the role back to the teacher.
Our PCE classes are seated by house colour. There are 8 different houses: Dunley, Gilroy, Leary, MacKillop, Nagel, O'Connor, Rice, and Wilshire.
The first bell has just gone, and I'm at my locker organising my books for the day. The lockers are very useful because it means you don't have to carry your books around everywhere.
It's period 1 now, we've got English.
My favourite topic was poetry because we got to learn new techniques and write our own poems.
Probably my favourite thing about English this year is being able to act in a play with half the class.
It is now period 2 and we have religion.
Let's go.
In tech, we've learnt about different types of homes and we've used Home Styler to create our own. We've cooked nachos and fruit salad. We've made a food website about food waste and we are currently doing Grok and Tangrips.
The Grok is basically an education website which teaches you how to code and has many different challenges from Python to Blocky.
I'm currently on Tanagram, which is a dissection puzzle consisting of 7 flat shapes called tens, which are put together to form shapes.
It's now period 4 and I'm excited because I have maths.
Period 4 has just finished, meaning it is now lunch 2. Some days, all students have the opportunity to participate in social justice meetings which aim to generate ideas to help people less fortunate than us.
It is now period 5 and I have PDH. We're in the pool.
It's art.
And we're painting our terracotta mask.
It's 3 o'clock, so now it's home time. On Fridays we finish early at 2:30. Today I'll be waiting in the amphitheatre to catch bus while other people will be going to catch a train or be picked up by family members.
Thank you for watching A Day in the Life of a Year 7 student at St Pat's.
We hope you enjoy this tour as much as we do.
See you soon. Bye.